Hello friends. Happy Friday. My name is Duke the Bump. Welcome back to Let's Play Dokapon Kingdom. I'm going to record a couple videos offline just to, you know, I'm on a roll. I've been posting a video every day. I don't want to miss a day. So Fridays and Saturdays videos will be recorded not live for the internet. Sunday, I'm hoping to do another live stream where I record about a week's worth of videos in one go. On Hitbox, because I thought it was pretty fun last time. I'm going to tentatively say Sunday at 5 p.m. Eastern, which is, I think, 2200 UTC. Don't quote me on that. I'll post, you know, the relevant links to Twitter and Facebook and the Steam group and all the usual places when I know exactly what time it'll be. So, this is week 7. We have a commanding lead at the moment. Surprisingly, well, I guess it's not so surprising, but Scarlet is the next highest level. And then Helen is still defective for the moment. She hasn't been back to visit the king yet, so she still has her her prank name. I was looking at the list of the players there in the save file, and I thought it was the... Well, maybe it is the order of, it's not the turn order, because Scarlet would have been first if that was the case. I don't think it was the order of who's winning, because I don't think Helen would have been in second place. So, not really sure what the order was there. I'll have to look at the statistics here in a moment. And Scarlet picked up a town warp. Sounds useful. Not sure if that lets you warp back to any town or a specific town. Not much. What's up with you? My town, isn't it? Earl? I wonder if I get the money when she stays the night there. I don't know. So let's look at the current rankings here real quick. Let's see. That would be standing. So yeah, I'm in first place, Scarlet in second, as I thought. And Defective and last. Defective and Ajax don't have any cities at the moment, so they're quite a bit behind, and I'm quite a bit, I've quite a commanding lead, although that can change any time. This is the kind of game where your fortune can reverse in a hurry. So, hold on, there's something else I wanted, yeah, here we go, towns. Yeah, Earl is my town, so I wonder, like, maybe when other people stay there, the money goes into the assets or something? I wonder if I get more money if I invest more into the town, like, if that increases the charge to stay the night there. That'd be kind of interesting. So I just wanted to show off some of the things in the game that we haven't seen yet. So far, we have only seen... 6 of the 24 possible jobs, and I guess that's 12 separate jobs, and there's a male and female version of each. So quite a ways to go there. We've only seen 10 out of 126 monsters, so that gives you an idea kind of how much more we have to go. I don't actually remember, like, what triggers the end of chapter 1. I don't know if it's you have to kill a certain number of the big monsters or if it's a certain number of weeks. I guess we'll see. We've seen 4 out of the 67 possible weapons. 3 of the possible shields. None of the accessories. Apparently there are accessories in this game. 1 of the 80 local items. That was a quest item I got that was stolen from me. And none of the hairstyles, and there are 28 of those, so I'll have to visit the king at some point to see what hairstyles are available. So enough of my yammering, let's get on with it. So let's see, I guess my goal is to just continue taking cities. Let's see, what's the big monster look like this time around? Level 8, I can probably kill him now, if I can get in range. I have taken a little bit of damage, so I might want to stop at a town somewhere and heal up before I try to take on any big fights. I do want to explore a little bit more of the map that I haven't explored. I haven't been to the Colosseum. Well, no one's been to the Colosseum or the Spring Cave, or no one's landed on the Red Loot Square, which is down here. I still want to see what happens if I try to go this way. I'm pretty sure, like, this way is just blocked until later chapters. Way more of the map will open up later. I mean, this is a huge map. We've only explored a tiny corner of it so far. But for now, oh yeah, I can go to the castle. I should probably do that because I haven't actually been there yet. I want to see what my options are, and I want to change my hairstyle. I'm not too worried about fighting monsters at this point. Oh, the king will heal all of your HP and status ailments. That's nice. Ooh, change my job. I probably don't want to do that until I get a higher level in my current job. You can give the king local items as gifts. Be careful not to give him so many hits. So yeah, when I had that dried fish, it said specifically that the king hates that. So if I tried to give him that, it probably would not have gone well for me. You can have Carly change your hairstyle here. Oh, thank you, the king. I am working hard, thank you. Thank you for noticing. Alright, so let's just see what we have in the job menu here. Okay, so I can change to Magician or Thief, because those are the only classes that have been unlocked at this point, I guess. I mean, both of these would bring stat increases. Can I get more information on the screen? No, I guess not. But, like I said, I kind of want to specialize in Warrior until I level this class up a little bit first, before I go messing around with other options. I don't have any local items, unfortunately. Change hairstyle.
Hey there.
Hey, Carly. Fighting is no excuse for looking shabby. Amen. Punk? Horror? Which is apparently a shark. And Pompadour. That's a pretty nice pompadour. Makes you feel tough like a rebel, but you don't know. A marvel of prosthetic makeup technology. Fill your soul with the sound of rock music. Well, I do like rock music. I think I have to go for the shark, though. I mean, how do I not make my hair look like my head's being eaten by a shark?
Now hold still. Here I come.
Oh, God.
Are
you sure you need two pairs of scissors? Oh my god.
Come back anytime.
That's the best decision I've ever made. Right, so what's his last option? Oh yeah, leave. Okay, so that's Dokapon Castle. We'll probably come back here when we have items to give the king. Maybe that's how you unlock hairstyles, I'm not sure. By bringing him items that he likes.
Take care.
Thank you. What a nice guy. All auctioning his daughter off to the highest bidder and such. Okay, Ajax attempted to... I wasn't following. I think he tried to cast a spell on the big monster, but he failed. Magic Mirror, that's a nice item. Looks like he's trying to take that monster on, which... Oh, Scarlet's still poisoned. That kind of sucks. Oh, wait, what? You can't steal my shit, I'm at the castle. The castle guards would have seen you. What a bummer. It's two things she's stolen from me. You better watch your back, Scarlet.
Well then, take care.
I've been nice so far, but I should really start attacking these CPU players here pretty soon. Whoa, she's using an axe? Weird. Seems like an odd weapon for a magician to use. Oh, hey, my attack randomly rose. Be a good opportunity to get into a fight with Scarlet. Well, obviously we can't get into a fight if we're on the castle square. Stole my last item. Of course. Alright, spun a five. What can we do? What can we do? Fight some monsters. We can go to Uvznur. I wonder who owns that. Oh, that's mine. Okay. I have so much real estate, I can't even keep track of it all. Let's see. I can make my way up, so I can see what the Colosseum and the Spring Cave is all about. And plus, there's this guy. I can fight Volga. Level 8. I can probably take it on. Oh, it's a magician. Yeah, Volga's the name of the town. And head this way, we have a level 8 halfling, which I've already killed one of those, and a level 7 giant eyeball. I kind of want to gravitate down this way to see if I can land on this base and see what happens if I try to go this way. So let's just get into a random fight with the random trash mob. Now here's the best thing ever. So glad I did that. Alright, I don't even have to look at... Wait. I fought bandits before. Oh god, does it reset when you load your save? That'd be pretty horrible. I mean, I know I'm going to kill this dude, so it's not like it matters, but... I thought I already had that information. Maybe I haven't fought bandits before. Seems kind of unlikely. Ajax biting my style. Up. Aw, Ajax doesn't have any towns. Wait. Holy crap! Those are all mine, aren't they? I know Ural and Usuri are mine. I forget if Jurong is mine or not. Dang. I'm gonna have to get my revenge. Oh no! He's using my magma spell against me. Oh. Well, that wasn't that bad. Seem to remember the magma having some sort of effect. Oh, Scarlet took a little damage, but she killed that fish, no problem. Using a Cobra Strike on the monster, eh? Oh. That's weird. I think she would wait until she was actually ready to fight that thing before she uses those. Well. I guess that's the weak AI for you. They don't always make the best decisions. Good job, Defective. Alright, so I took some damage, but I should still be mostly okay, hopefully. Alright, what do we got? Oh, I can fight this guy. That's the halfling, right? Yeah. I mean, even though I'm damaged, I should probably... I could probably take him on, I think. What's this? Magic space. Hmm. Let's go for the city. Now, see, this will be the test. If I don't have the prediction information for this guy, then that'll kind of suck. Oh, okay. I guess that's weird. I guess I just hadn't fought a bandit yet. Alright, so... He attacks me, and I defend. Okay. All right. I'm gonna counter because if he strikes, I'm dead, and if he attacks and I counter, I'll still be alive. So that's my thinking. Okay. He's just doing a normal attack, so I'll take some pretty heavy damage here, but I should survive. All right. So if I strike and he counters. Okay, so he's dead if I attack, unless I miss. So I'm just going to attack. I have to qualify all of my predictions with if I don't miss. Because missing is always an option. Speed gloves, hey. Because speaking of accessories, looks like I just got one. And I leveled up, nice. Alright, go for some more speed and hit points. Get a nice round 200 hit points. Level 4 warrior, nice. New skill. Increase attack by 200%, but if it fails, attack is halved. Wonder what the odds of failure are when I use a skill. Well, it's better than overload, so... Or it's better than, my other ability, muscle. This is returned to Mariah. Heck yeah, it has. Alright, so I'm hurt. Hopefully the enemies won't take advantage of my weakened state to put the hurt on me. You're a jerk. I don't remember if those are mine or not. I wish the text of the town name was the same color as whoever owned it. That would be useful. Maybe it is the same. Maybe those are both mine. Because they're both blue. I don't think so, though. A kobold. Yep, not surprised at that outcome. Dang, she's going for it with a halfling. Or, yeah, it's a halfling. Wow. Well, she, did a pretty good bit of damage to it. She took some damage herself, though. But let's look at that, accessory we just got. How do I view that? Oh, I guess it would be under, equip? Yeah, speed gloves. How do I actually look at it? Is it under info? Not under stats. Not under equip. I can't like go into that screen. Not on this screen. Well, let's just go into the gallery, I guess. Look at it here. Okay. Gloves with a spell on them that raises speed. Well, that makes sense. Dang, it costs 30,000 gold. Pretty good. I'm assuming the star rating is like rarity, maybe? Maybe that, is kind of an assessment of their value. Well, so it automatically equipped them when I picked them up, so I don't have to worry about that. Alright. That's a nice find. Mom won. Dang. Alright, I can go after a giant eyeball. Oh yeah, I healed up when I leveled up. Okay, I should definitely do that then. Unless there's some better options. And well, no reason to go there. Oh, okay. So the text on this screen, you can see who owns it by what color the background is. So that's blue, so I own it. These are black, so that means Carla owns them. That's cool. All right, I want to fight the giant eyeball. No reason not to. So let's see, let's not do the auto and just try. Okay, so that's what happens if I try to go that direction. It just says no can do. So I guess these will open up as we get into the later chapters. Alright, come on, giant eyeball. I think I can take this guy on. I don't know, he might have some magic or something that puts a kink in my plans. Zap and celerity. Well, obviously I can't predict, so I'm just going to defend. Could use magic guard in case you use zap. Might not be a bad idea. Try magic guard. Does that count as magic? Oh, his SP went up. Interesting. Oh, his speed, okay. I wonder what, interesting. Alright, well, let's just attack. What does overload do again? Oh, yeah. Increase attack by 200%, but if it fails, attack is halved. But I have no idea what the odds of success or failure are, so I'm probably not going to use that, sadly. Let's just attack. Oh. Wasn't expecting to one-shot that thing, but okay. I'll take it. Hyphrates. We are just racking up the cities here. Ajax taking a visit to Jurong. Hope you enjoy your stay. Thanks for the 18 gold. I don't know if I get that or not, but if I do, thank you. Oh, so I guess if you stay overnight in the town, you can't do anything else there. That makes sense. Potion, nice. I go after some items, but I know you're just going to steal them from me. Alright, come on, Defective, you can do it. I'm rooting for you. Just a halfling. Yeah, good job. Oh, hey, you got some speed gloves too.
Good job.
Wait, what did that say? Did she get money for liberating that town?
Adventurers,
whoa.
There's an emergency.
special event. Okay. The wise grandma. Go find the wise grandma and get the antidote from her. Okay. Noticing a theme with the names here. Penny and Cash. Aw, puppy. I'll save you. Look at him. Look at his little bow tie. He's a good dog. Oh, okay. Interesting. I thought that was going to open up a different area of the map, but I guess this segment of the map is just, they called it like Asiana or something like that. Right, so I guess I should start heading up there. I don't have any items that'll help me get there faster, unfortunately. So let's just roll. I have no idea what you get for doing this. I don't remember this event from when I played the game previously. So it should be exciting to find out. I could go to the magic space, but that's going in the wrong direction. So just fight a dumb, stupid trash mob monster. Wonder if there's like a time limit on finding the wise grandma. Probably not going to get to her first because I'm sure there are closer people. Oh, give up, huh? Well, I don't blame you. Item trickster, huh? That's cool. I wonder if that's like an item I can use to steal one of my opponent's items. Oh. Obviously, Ajax is going to make it there first if he has the two spinner. Cheater. How are you going to cheat like that? And the pixie gave up. Makes sense. I think if Ajax makes it there first, I'm going to kill him. Maybe Scarlet. I can probably kill Scarlet. That's a good victory fanfare. Music in this game is pretty good in general. Racking up that XP. Oh, damn, I should have seen what the item trickster does. Oh, well. Okay, well. Of course, there's always a chance that they just won't roll what they need to make it to her. Because you have to land directly on the square, so I still have a chance. Oh, man. I feel bad about it, but I need to start going after the CPU. You get ahead in this game. So, sorry, Defective. I'll try not to hurt you too badly. Alright, what do you have? Pickpocket? Okay. Should be okay. I'm going to... Alright, so even if she uses Strike, it's not going to kill me. But Counter is the same smiley face as Defense, so I'm going to Counter. Just in case she strikes. Okay. Alright, so she stole... Holy crap. Well, with any luck, I should be able to get that back from her. Yeah, I just want to attack. Aw, poor Defective. Okay. Alright, so I didn't get anything there, but I can rob her, I can pour something bad on them. Not sure what that does. Play a prank on them. She already has the bad name, so I should probably just try to get my money back and hopefully a little bit extra as well. Oh, she doesn't have any items or fuel magic, I guess. So, just money. It's quite a bit of money, though. That's significantly more than she stole from me with the pickpocket. So, sorry, Helen. I mean, I'm playing to win. Oh, he has a one crystal. Cheater. A two spinner and a one crystal.
You must be the adventurer.
The adventurer? There are four of us, Granny. Wait, do I have to push the button here? That's weird. Usually the CPU advances the text. Make the dog drink this and he'll be right as rain.
Hear
my dear. Take it.
Antidote.
Now, hurry back to the castle.
Well, now I have to fight Ajax. Just had to get the antidote before I could get there, didn't you? Oh, okay. Scarlet tried to steal... He tried to steal the antidote, but she sold the three spinner instead. So the Matic is an item. Occasionally, the big monsters will drop blocks on the board that prevent you from going a certain direction. I forget if we've seen them or not yet. But with the Matic, you can destroy those blocks. So she's buying a bunch of magic. Wait, did she change classes? Oh, wait, no. Never mind. I was looking at Krista's name. And it said Krista the Magician. She's not Krista. She's Scarlet. Okay. So I want to see what this does. Steals one item or fuel magic from another player, but he might betray you. So if I get lucky, I can use this and just take the antidote directly from Ajax instead of having to fight him. But he might betray you. I don't know what that means, but it's worth a shot. Oh, I don't get to choose a player? That sucks. Well, I stole a Cobra Strike. So that's kind of cool. Let's see what that does. Poisons an opponent, inflicting slight damage every turn. Can I not use it? Do I have to be a magic user to use the field magic? Seems kind of weird. Oh well. Alright, so where is Ajax? Oh, he's here. I can't fight him. Not this turn. But he still has to make it back to the castle, so I still have a chance. Really hang out in this area because he's going to head down this direction. I shouldn't go too far. Wonder what happens. Wait, the Scarlet went to town? Or not Scarlet, is it Helen? It was green. Oh well. I'm just going to I want to go to this field magic space because I want to see if I can get any magic I can actually use. Oh, maybe it's not field magic. Maybe it's combat magic. That makes sense. I can check that. I just have to look at my stats. Ice. So, I believe... Oh, her item bag has been sealed, so she can't use items now. That's weird. Wow, really? Suck, Ajax. Couldn't even beat a pixie. Right? But still have quite the lead. Pretty good bit of cash on hand, too. Well, we all got raises except Ajax, and I got a bonus for winning 10 more battles, I guess. 6 towns. I'm doing pretty well for myself. I'm now a millionaire. Well beyond being a millionaire. Oh, hey, Helen. Oh, I guess she did take a town. Oh yeah, that's right. She killed that halfling. I totally forgot about that. Good job, Helen. Way to go. I'm rooting for you, even though I stole all of your money. I know that's a little bit hypocritical of me. Right. I want to start staggering my saves just in case something goes wrong with the video or something. I can always roll it back to a previous week. I'm not going to, like, fiddle with the, oh crap, I forgot it's going to go straight to the next turn. Alright, well, let's, wait.
Adventurers, let me ask you for a favor.
Alright, well, tune in tomorrow to see what favor the king is asking of us. I'm Duke of the Bump, goodbye.